The wiper systems on Toyota vehicles provide drivers with a range of operating speeds and modes for wiping the windshield, and in some models, the rear window. All wiper controls are located on the wiper stalk on the right side of the steering column. Wipers and washers can be activated using the stalk controls whenever the ignition is on. In addition to off, the wiper stalk typically has four set positions. The intermittent setting is designated either by the letters INT or by a windshield symbol with dashes above it. In some models, push the stalk down one stop to engage intermittent mode, in which the wipers operate intermittently at chosen intervals with pauses between wipes. The frequency of operation can be adjusted by rotating the barrel of the stalk, forward or away from the driver to increase the frequency, and backwards or towards the driver to decrease. Moving the stalk down to the second stop, designated by low or a single arrowhead, turns the wipers on at a steady low speed. Moving the stalk down further to the third stop, designated by high or double arrowheads, increases the wiper speed to maximum. For conditions such as dew or light mist, a temp or mist setting is also available. Just push the stalk up once from the off position to the setting marked mist or with a single clear arrow pointing up to provide one cycle of wiper operation. Holding it in that position will keep the wipers on until it is released. On all models, pulling the stalk back toward the driver activates the windshield washers and continues to do so as long as it is held in that position. The wipers will also operate for two or three cycles after the washer fluid sprays. Some models may also include a rear window wiper washer control, located on the end of the wiper washer stalk. Rotating the stalk end clockwise from the off position selects one of three rear wiper washer modes: intermittent, normal constant speed wiper operation, or combined wiper washer operation. Rotating the stalk end counterclockwise from the off position and releasing initiates momentary operation of the rear washer and wiper. Following extended operation, on some models, the wipers may pause after the spray stops, then cycle one more time to wipe away excess fluid running down the windshield. If the washer fluid level should run low, a low washer fluid symbol will illuminate in the instrument cluster on some models, indicating the need to refill the tank. Do not operate the wipers on a dry windshield or rear window, as doing so may scratch the glass. Some models may also include a heated bar at the base of the windshield to aid de-icing of the windshield wipers. It can be activated using a de-icer switch on the instrument panel, which automatically turns off after about 15 minutes. However, on some models, the heating elements are automatically activated by turning on the rear window defrost. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thank you for watching this Know Your Toyota video.